What's up? Dust Mods here. Today we're going to be cleaning out a fan, but not any ordinary fan, a box fan. Check this out. Wow, look at that. Okay. So we're cleaning out this fan, as I said before. It's been building up dust in like the back of a warehouse somewhere. Buy from this like Mexican dude. He's like 6 feet tall. Cool guy. Anyway, so we're gonna be cleaning out, gonna be cleaning out this fan. So let's get to it. Today we're gonna be cleaning out this box fan. But before we do, I got a little disclaimer for you guys. When you're blowing it out, don't breathe this stuff in. If you do, there's bad stuff to your brain.
Fuck with your brain chemicals, bad juju.
Fuck, this all over the place, all over my goddamn head. Give me a sec. Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be cleaning out
the box. We already said that, alright?
Cleaning out the box fan. Disclaimer, don't breathe in. Bad juju, fuck up your brain chemicals. I want a killing spree in Guantanamo Bay in 1986. Let's go.
Try going from the other side.
Okay. Like I said, guys, make sure you don't put it in. It's like crap. You can't drive for power.
Thank you.
Yeah, try it.
Hey man, you doing okay?
Welcome to Dispute Beat!
And we're at Pumpkin Hill. You ready? I ain't gonna let it get to me. I'm just gonna creep. Down in Pumpkin Hill, I got to find my lost peace. I know that it's here. I can sense it in my feet. The Great Emerald's power allows me to feel. I can't see a thing, but it's around somewhere. I'm gonna hold my head, cause I have no fear. This probably seems crazy, crazy. A graveyard theory. Our ghosts try to approach me and got leery. Ask him a question and he vanished in a second. I'm walking through valleys, crying pumpkin in the alley. Didn't seem happy, but they sure tried to get me. Had to back him up with a fist metal crackle. I'm hearing someone saying, you a chicken, don't be scared. It had to be the wind, cause nobody wasn't there. I searched and I searched as I climbed.